Hafiza from First Eat Right Clinic. So continuing with the journey of myths, so I have heard a lot of people saying that, okay, I'm not eating any snacks, but still, why don't I lose weight? So cutting down snacks does not help you to lose weight. So snacks should be there. Snacks should be there. Healthy snacks should be included. The reason is body needs continuous supply of nutrients the whole day as we are doing our activity. So the meal should be planned in such a way, the frequency is there where you have healthy snacks included in your normal routine. That the healthy snacks can be your fruits, salads, you can have some sprouts where you are using very less oil for preparations. Plus you have to cut down the snacks which are not healthy, are your chips or your junk and your fast food items which are very high in unsaturated fats. So these are the snack items which you need to cut, but not completely stopping the snacks is going to help you. You have to include healthy snacks in your routine, which is going to help you to get a balanced nutritive value supply to your body in the whole day. Thank you.